the blue. You know? No, I'm joking. It's a beautiful machine. It's a beautiful color. I'm just kidding around though. What's to do with their success? We dealt with Genie. I've been dealing with Genie for probably 20 years now, since the late 90s. And they've always made a quality product. They've always been cutting edge. They've always been ahead of the curve, not behind the curve. The equipment has always been reliable, always been easy to maintain. And it's equipment our customers like. They've always had a good name in the industry, a good name in the market.
I got to say the best thing about the Genie relationship was they pursued us. And when you start out and it's 2007 and the market's really bad, a lot of the bigger companies like Genie, for example, on the scale of a Genie, wouldn't talk to us. You know, they were more concerned with the consolidators. The Genie rep pursued us, helped us with financing, had the vision to see where we were going, and understood who the players were, and we've moved forward since then.
The Genie guys care. You go to the factory, you know, people hug you, they, you know, very warm and welcoming, because Genie always knew they needed their customers more than the customers needed them. And it's all about caring. They care.
It's the same thing that has contributed to our longevity and success in the business. It's about the people and the belief in the vision and the culture. And you know, the products are really, that comes second. You don't have a championship team if you're not building a championship team. If they don't believe in a common purpose and a vision, they're not going to, you know, your customers are not going to be around you, because your customers need to feel that passion, that excitement, and you know, that only comes from, you know, all the people in the company that are on the same page doing that every day.
Well, my experience with the Genie team is if you need assistance, they're at the other end of the phone or at the other end of the computer. They're always there to help assist. And if they don't have the immediate answer, they certainly get back to you with the answer and the solution.
Real simple, you guys make stuff that other people don't. You have some products that, and we tell the other vendors, it's like, if you don't want us to buy from Genie, then you'd have to compete with them, but you don't. You don't make a 3232, you don't make a push around, you don't make a Z30, certain things that other people just don't make. You guys were very innovative, made them early, and gotten them to a quality level. And to be honest with you, I'd rather buy a known entity like a Genie than somebody else comes out with a new one right out of the box, because you don't know what bugs it's going to have.
Quality products, reaching out to their customers, you know, standing behind their products. You have to stand behind it. That's how we made it. You have to stand behind it.
The Genie is very fortunate to have a lot of people who are dedicated. I think people make the difference. And if I meet Genie people, if I visit even the plants, the factories, you feel proud. I was in Moses Lake a couple of years ago. It's amazing. If you talk to people who show you around and you meet the people who are on the production itself, these people, you really feel dedication and they are proud to be a part of Genie.
And just generally, Genie as a company has just been a joy to work with through the years. And like I said, you know, we modeled our company around the Genie product line when I first started in business 40 years ago.
I would like to wish them a happy anniversary and congratulations on 50 years, and let's hope for 50 more.